Face away from anchored band resistance, keeping elbows at 90 degrees of shoulder elevation. Internally rotate the shoulder, bringing forearms to a position parallel to the floor. Return to starting position,